Let's consider that we want to transmit a message which is made up of four words, A, B, C, and D. And let's assume that all the four letters are used equally in the language. The frequency of each letter occurring in the language is equal. So you can represent A, B, C, and D in binary with two bits each, like so. Which means if we have a sequence such as 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, the six bits spell out the word B, A, D, bad. So basically, we require two bits per symbol. Another way to look at this sequence is that you need to ask two questions to the sequence to at least recognize one symbol. So two bits per symbol also means that you have to ask two yes or no questions per symbol. Now let's consider the second message to be made up of the same symbols, but in this case, A occurs more frequently than B, C, or D. D occurs more frequently than B and C. And let's assume that these are the probabilities by which we can see A, B, C, or D. Now we can do the same thing again. We can use the same binary representation to represent A, B, C, and D. So again, we'll end up with two bits per symbol. But can we do any better? Well, A occurs more frequently than others. So can we somehow use this to our benefit and use a different bit representation to get slightly less than two bits per symbol? Think about it. Can you think of a new representation that might be better?